into a tomb. Then they nailed him to that cross. Great was the pain and the loss he suffered in.